Is early detection the best defense against metastatic breast cancer?